the new update that just came out with the new, we're going to look at the new effects and new execution. Here's a brand new outfit. Let's see. Oh yeah, it changes. Okay. That's pretty cool. So that's that. Now let's look at this new execution. There it is. Pretty. Now we're buying this. We're just gonna buy that. Now we're gonna see it with all the effects. So if you guys want to skip this part, you can. Thank you for coming by. But we're just going to watch it with all the effects. Let's see how this looks from start to finish. That's a fair start. Let's try this from the other perspective as well. That one looks kind of cool. Kind of wish it was a wider range though. The Reaper of Angel of Death. Those ones aren't that good because they don't follow. It doesn't follow. If we're to land in there, that'd be cool. The eclipse. You don't really see it, so it's that's not good. Christmas presents just came out recently. One thing you need from the arcade. Get from rank. This is from the arcade. This was from the battle pass, I believe. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was battle pass. This is from the event that's been happening right now. Well, not the event right now, just the past events that's been going on. The last battle pass. This is the alternate one. I honestly don't remember where this came from, but I like this one. This is the one from ranked as of right now. Hell's Gate. That looks cool when it comes out. But will it fall under me? Probably not. Oh, it does kind of. Oh, that one looks really well with it. He's the autumn. I remember when bats was such a popular one to use. Pretty flowers. Okay. It lasted longer, but it ended so quickly. My big brain. Power up. Rainbow. Darkness. Darkness, everyone. I'm not sure which one of these I'm liking the most, though. Hellgate was really nice. And Downpour was a good for the follow. E-Fire looks nice always. This one was for the battle passes. Big angry red eyes. But it doesn't look good on my character. This is for the battle pass right now. And this is for the event. What's going on right now? This open it early. The classic mythic every knight used to have. These are the mystic and illusionist outfits. This one just came out recently. I thought this one was an Easter one, just because of the colors. It kind of reminds me of Easter. Well, at least it follows you. And it falls. I love that one just because of the sheep kind of falls. It's cute. And here's my wolf. This is the bird. The Halloween mask does not look good on her. It just looks out of place. This actually looks kind of cool. I might use this. A polymodel. Big ol' vamp bat. We got Medusa in there, boys. Now we got Poseidon. He said, "Under the sea, mother fudger!" Scylla. I used to like her in Smite. She was pretty OP in Smite. I like how that one tracks. That one actually looks good because it tracks. I'm a woofer with the scythe. Don't mess with me. I didn't look at it. Oh yeah, it's the dragon purging the heretics. The Book of Showcaes, I think. Or is this Sylvan? Ooh, this is a new one. Does it change every time? It does. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Crimson Conquest looks good with it. Because it's red too. Oh, that one looks good. Alrighty, boys. That's all the effects and what they look like with that execution. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you guys think and which one are you going to use that execution with if you decide to get it in the comments below. And I'll see you guys in the later video where me and my friend Glass talk about the patch notes discussion. So be around for that and we'll talk about everything that goes on in the patch notes in detail. And make it easy.